Yes, it's showtime at the world-famous Apollo Theater, and we bring you the Harlem Variety Review.
Thank you. Thank you very much. We've got a wonderful cast for your entertainment. And we've got a special gift package for you, too. It's all beautifully wrapped, and we're going to send it out to you first class, airmail special. And who's going to deliver it? The one and only Lionel Hampton and his orchestra. Got the gimmick. Now I'm going to do what I want to do on this show. I'm going to sing. I'm going back to singing opera like I used to, because I wrote a song and I'm going to sing it myself. And it goes like this. Hello, Ruth.
Hi, Willie.
Fine, thanks. How are you?
Willie.
What?
Have you checked with the record?
No, why? What's wrong with the record?
I'm supposed to sing in this spot, if you don't mind.
I don't mind. You got your music?
Of course.
Yeah. Eddie, open the curtain, will you? Yeah, well, all right, you sing, but I'll tell you what I'd like for you to do.
How about letting me do what I want to do, just for once?
Ruthie, darling, what do you want to do?
I'd like to sing Oh, What a Dream.
You are. You ain't kidding. What a dream.
Woke up this morning and I looked around, so disappointed I laid back down. Oh, what a dream. What a dream I had last night. Dreamed I held you in my arms, but I'm still waiting for that day to come. Oh, what a dream, what a dream I had last night. Down the aisle, the organ was playing. Here comes the bride. You looked down at me and you began to smile. But when I looked around, everybody began to cry. I opened my eyes. You weren't there. All of my happiness just disappeared. Oh, what a dream. What a dream I had last night.
Because you'll all be leaving here. You know, we got to get out of this mood and get into one of those good old jumper moods. Now, you know what jumper means. In case you don't, in slang, it means sort of to get with it, to boot it, to swing it, to get in the groove. And I've got just the man to put you in the groove. And here he is, Larry Darnell.
Thank you.
have some fun. I'll bring you home when the fun's done. If you just want to sleep when the alarm clock rings, sleep and don't worry about a thing. Be good to me. Be good to me. Be good to me and I'll be good to you.
Five fellas who are really commercial when it comes to singing, and they have oodles and oodles of record hits to prove it. And you just can't imagine how many thousands and thousands of people from coast to coast have jammed the various theaters and ballrooms to hear them sing their record hits. That's why I'm very happy that we have them on the show for you to see and hear. And here they are, the Clovers. You can see why the Clovers are so popular. Clovers are blooming in jukeboxes all over the country. Flowers, you know. We might as well change the tempo and the mood. We've chosen a very beautiful and sentimental song for you, and I think that we've chosen the right man to sing it for you. One who really knows what to do with a sentimental song, presenting for your approval one of the finest in the business. Here he is, Herb Jeffrey. That loves you.
wonders of you. I'll write about your kisses. Sweet bliss, moonbeams and lovely daydreams will weave a wondrous melody divine. When I write my song, the world will know of your devotion, and each word will be a burning emotion. I'll tell a glowing story of love in all its glory.
Gentlemen, one of the world's greatest dancers, and here he is, Bill Bailey. Ladies and gentlemen, this next artist has made hit after hit recordings. And I'll bet you that you've dropped a dime or a nickel, whatever the part of the country that they charge for records, in your favorite jukeboxes to hear one of her favorite recordings. And here she is, Miss Dinah Washington.
Just to think it could be careful now that I don't hurt anymore. You're used to deny I wanted to die. The day you said we were through. But now I find you're out of my mind. And I can't believe that it's true. I've forgotten somehow how I cared so before. And it's wonderful now.
Gentlemen, once again, it's my privilege to present to you that man of rhythm, the one, the only, Lionel Hampton.
¶¶